Hey there, my name is Teresa Cantley and I am a business growth expert. And I work with local and small businesses to really help them to increase their revenue and also grow their impact. And we do that by focusing on building a signature key experience for their business. So the reason why we do this is because so many businesses want to solely focus on the product and services that they sell. Okay, fair enough, right? Well, a lot of people that I've worked with over the years, what I've seen is that from focusing solely on the product and service that they sell, what ends up happening is their business actually slows down, it slows down the growth, okay? Then they also end up getting stuck in like competing on price and putting out more coupons and discounting things. When in reality, that's not what they need to do, because people don't care about your product and service that you're selling. I mean, really, like what it comes down to is they want something more. They want to know what you can do to help them. They want to know about the transformation that you're going to provide and what and how you can make a difference in their life. And we do that by building a key experience. Because here's the thing, think about this. If your business isn't growing and your business has slowed in growth, what do a lot of businesses want to do? They want to add more products, more services, more classes, more offerings, instead of stopping and looking at what's working, what's not working, cutting stuff back, but then also focusing on building a better experience for their customers. And the experience is not only, doesn't carry only out to the customers, it also goes out to your employees, people that you work with, your leadership team, people that work for you, and then out to your customers. And building that experience and focusing on creating an experience, focusing on the transformation and the difference that you can make in people's lives, that's what ends up building loyalty with your customers and brings customers back time and time again. Makes lifelong customers for you. It also helps you to connect with your community and connect with your customers on a deeper level, so that they understand that you really do care about what they want and you care about the fact that they are your customer. Focusing on building an experience also is what's going to help you stand apart from everyone else in your industry. Just because you're a retail store and just because you're a restaurant doesn't mean you have to do what everybody else does. Every business can create an experience. Every business can create a transformation for their customers. And believe me, I have had people say to me, when I start working with them, I've had people say to me numerous times, Teresa, I'm a restaurant. What kind of transformation am I giving people? Well, you are. Making sure that you have good food, really high quality food. Maybe you're a farm to table restaurant. Maybe when people come in and they get greeted right away, maybe it's how people greet them. Maybe it's, you know, the type of menu that they have, that you have, and how people can look through it. Maybe it's the stuff that's on the menu and how it reads. Maybe it's how the servers come over. Maybe, I mean, it could be anything. But doing things also to set yourself apart by bringing inspiration from outside your industry into your business. Just because you're a restaurant or a retail store doesn't mean you can't offer classes, doesn't mean you can't offer online things, doesn't mean you can't offer workshops, doesn't mean that you can't have pop-up shops in different places in your city or your town. There's all kinds of things that you can do to really set yourself apart and make you stand out in your industry and really become an icon. Like, think about it, Apple. Are Apple and Dell the same? No. Are Dell and the old Hewlett Packard the same? No. So it's not really, because like I said, ultimately people don't care about the product or service. I mean, yeah, they care that it does something for them. They care that it's easy to use. But if you create a signature experience, if you create your own signature experience and you really bring out what's unique about your business, people are going to buy from you. I've seen it happen time and time again. I am someone who buys from local businesses. Yeah, I could probably get it cheaper someplace else, but when I go there, the experience that I get by going into that business, that's what keeps me coming back time and time and time again. So don't focus solely on the product and service that you sell. focus more on building an amazing experience for your customers, building an amazing experience that sets you apart from anybody else in your industry. That's how you can make the competition irrelevant. You don't ever have to worry about competing because there is nobody else like you. You're unique, right? There is only one you. There's only one of your business. So focus on building a unique experience, and you will bring customers back through your door, onto your website, you know, into your business time and time again. And if you're not really sure how to get started with this and you really want to transform your business and really focus on building a signature experience and many different key experiences in your business, which is really where this economy and this generation and businesses are moving. If you really want to learn how to do that, I am opening up 3 spaces to work with me one-on-one, and that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to really dig into this, what makes you unique, and how we can transform your brand into being an icon and really, really build an amazing experience for your clients. So if you're interested, you have to apply. I only have 3 spots, and I'm only keeping them open for a very short period of time. So make sure you click the link in this message, and I will see you soon. Take care.